So if there's a robber holding your whole family at gunpoint.
I can charge him the 8/10, and I was like, I don't care. And he just kept going on and on and on. And I'm like, dude, it's not even worth it. Like, leave me alone. But yeah, our managers are like completely out of pocket. At least the ones. Especially because they're like close to me. They make like racist jokes and shit. I'm like, why are you doing that? Like, you shouldn't be doing that.
Like, you know I can end your entire career, right?
Yeah, I was like, and not to mention, like, why do you feel like that's like appropriate to like be talking about in like a work setting?
Or yeah.
Like, I don't know you like that, dude.
Some of these chicks dead ass forget that they have a fucking date.
Yeah, no, this chick that I went on a date with, it was like one of my mom's patients or something. So, it was like pretty normal. She was clutch. She wasn't like a fucking weirdo. She confirmed with me like early in the morning. That was only because she had the COVID shit. So either way.
That's the worst one out of all of them. Close. Like 420 something, I think. 450. Okay. Sword swing, and then compared to the difference. That one, any.